So guys, today I would like to show you how I made my Christmas tree to my nativity set. First, I collect a lot of wood stick from the street. I start the Christmas tree with a thicker wood stick. That's gonna be the first line. I just place next to each other, and the second line that I'm gonna glue to the first line. So this is what gonna hold together. I use a hot glue gun you can purchase at Michael's. There is no rules, just glue together as you wish. Be careful not to burn your finger. And as I build up the Christmas tree, I'm gonna use a thinner and smaller wood stick. This is gonna take a while, so I'm not filming all the way to the top. Just take some pictures at the middle. Let's see how it looks. And this is the halfway, and when I build up the top, this is how it looks. And now let's go to paint it. I'm gonna use a texture spray paint. You have to go and spray paint outside. This is gonna be a permanent color. So after completely dry around the 15 minutes, is not gonna come off anymore. This is a lot of fun to make it and look very real. After completely dry, we can put together the nativity set. So this is how it look. I hope you guys like it. You can use that texture spray paint for many another project. This is just a few other decoration idea. Thank you for watching my video. Hope you guys like it and inspire you to make your own. Happy holiday and God bless you all.